Talk to me, man.
Talk to me.
It's your dog Hazmat.
Yeah.
Back with the recap. Week 13. Houston, you have a problem.
A problem.
This for all my Browns fans worldwide.
Yeah.
Representing the land. You ready?
Hey, hey.
Yeah,
here we go, Brownies. Here we go.
Guess who's Bazak? It's still orange and brown in my clothes. Week 13, recap on these hoes. Fans like Haz, please rap on these hoes. So I'm a two-game winning streak, victory laps on these hoes. So let's go. Had Deshaun Watson back in the fold. First game out versus Houston where they drafted him, so a lot of anticipation of how this action would go. He participated, but he need to practice some more. I hope his pride's not hurt. He emerged from suspension, throwing balls in the turf. I'm like, what on earth? An interception in the end zone, and that drives me berserk. I'm like, enough, Kevin, just let Chubb and Hunt do the work. It's been 700 days since he played. I get it, he's rusty, but we couldn't lose that game. Trust me, not in front of Busby. I know we got this new toy. We anxious to be flexing. Pump your brakes, cause it's a blessing that we were playing the Texans. Guess who's Bazak? Still brown and orange in my clothes. Straight dog pound is how I roll. But tell me, relax, Deshaun will be good to go. He better be, man, that's all I know. We got our franchise QB now. I know we hyped up. This game was the true meaning of winning in spite of.
Damn.
I'm just a messenger. Don't hate me. First play from scrimmage, interception, JJ3. That's what I'm talking about, defense. Show them what we about.
Yeah.
Then the offense responded with a quick three and out. Gave up a safety. We were losing and I was getting concerned. Till we finally hit the scoreboard with a Donovan Peoples return.
Hey.
And the next time we hit pay dirt, it was weird. But it appeared that Kyle Allen looked at Denzel Ward and said, here,
what?
I'ma sneak and lay this ball down where nobody can see it. You pick it up and skip to the end zone. They won't believe it.
Man, you lying.
Nah, for real, that's literally what happened. Listen to Mike Duck. You can hear Denzel and Greg do some laughing. In fact, the whole scene was like a ridiculous dream when Stefanski woke up and ran Nicholas and Kareem. Even K. York was kicking up steam. And Tony Fields is like, if right place at the right time was a meme. He got trucked and run over like a hit stick, then recovered the fumble, plus caught a deflection for a pick six. Ayo, Deshaun, let me give you the news. Play like that and they gon' give you the blues. Trust me, I know it was your first game back and you were facing some fools, but get it together cause I don't wanna lose.
We can't lose.
Guess who's Bazak? Still brown and orange in my clothes. Straight dog pound is how I roll. They tell me relax, Deshaun will be good to go. He better be, man, that's all I know.